My name is Patterson Tweed. I want to make you aware of an overlooked debilitating visual condition. I have a patent on a medicine that cures the stigma and shame of those who suffer from non-reflective disorder. In these patients, the skin lacks the normal reflective pigments, which means patients are unable to see their reflection in any mirror or reflective surface. In reverse reflective disorder, the patient sees the back of their head while looking directly forward. Horizontal rotational disorder is when the patient sees their head continuously rotating clockwise or counterclockwise in the reflection. In rare cases, the reflective disadvantaged can only view their reflection in black and white. Studies are inconclusive on the origins of this visual anomaly. It has been speculated that it is hereditary because many of their parents were non-reflectors.